Hi, dyslexic genius here, Brett Hurt. I hope you enjoy this Edison recording, 1544. It's a wonderful banjo song. Played on an Edison opera, and that is as mint as you will get with a 4-minute blue amberol record. And that sounds fantastic, acoustically recorded. And that's my tip for the day.